Anastasia Yonkova in her fight against Vida Ortega, what I remember so clearly in that fight was that moment where the fight started and Vida Ortega moved forward and threw punches and put it on Anastasia. Wouldn't give her a second to breathe. And that was that moment where you really find out what a fighter's made of. And I saw something in Anastasia I hadn't seen before, which was she could be scared or she could be aggressive, and she chose aggressive. She wanted that fight back. She was able to move forward and make Ortega throw while moving backward, which is very, very difficult to do. And every time Vida Ortega moved back and got hit, that's one more for the judges to look at. That's one way to swing the fight. That's one more instance of, I'm gonna be the bully in here and show you who's number one. That fight where she was hurt, she was rocked, she was on her heels, but she was proud of what she did and what she overcame. That's the kind of heart a fighter needs, and that's what Anastasia has.